So today Jim decided it would be good for us to nip over to Dunsfold Aerodrome to practice some glide approaches, engine fails and that sort of thing, and also to sort out my direction on touchdown, as I tend to skew the aircraft when touching down and to concentrate on keeping it straight for the takeoff run. Dunsfold is probably better known as Top Gear's test circuit, where they used to film the TV series before Clarkson decided to punch a producer. And I think they filmed a couple of scenes of one of the James Bond movies there as well. So big runway and quite a wide one, so perfect for what we wanted. The weather was forecast showers with heavier rain moving in from the west later in the morning, but we still managed to get in what we set out to do, so that was good. We took off from Redhill's unlicensed runway 25, carried on a westerly heading to Guildford, then changed to southerly heading to Dunsfold. Enjoy. Here we are approaching Dunsfold, lit up in some glorious sunshine, as you can see. We radioed Larry, who's the aerodrome manager, I think, ahead, and he informed us runway 25 was in use and no one else about in the circuit, which is perfect. And once we were overhead, we practiced an engine failure to land on 25, and then the following six or seven touch and goes were to try and perfect keeping the aircraft straight on touchdown and on the takeoff run that followed. So the winds were quite light from 210 and about 5-6 knots, so nothing too bad compared to previous weeks.
Down.
You'll hear the stall worn off quite a bit. We think the airplane may have had some water in the static vent, as it was sounding well above VS0, the normal stall speed in landing configuration. Quite off-putting for what we're doing with touch and goes, but nevertheless, an issue I think Jim's going to sort out once we return back to base. So after 7 touch and goes and 1 landing, we paid Larry, the aerodrome manager there. We must have caught him on a good day, as he charged us only £20 for 7 touch and goes and a full stop landing, which was very reasonable indeed. So then it was back to base by Godalming, Guildford and to Dorking to join at Redhill. The weather, as you can see, was starting to come in a bit, so it was a foot down and get back to Redhill as quickly as possible, but the wind was behind us, so we didn't hit any of that weather. We'll be right back. back at Redhill with an okay landing just before the rain truly set in. Overall, a good day. Could have had better results over at Dunsfold, but it's all good practice and something that's invaluable at this stage of my training. I never have a problem practicing over and over again things just to iron little bad habits out and try and perfect the landings. So next video, hoping for a solo cross country nav exercise next week, so fingers crossed the weather improves and I can get out and accomplish that. So thanks for watching, and please feel free to like, comment or subscribe for more videos on my journey to achieving my PPL license. See you soon.